nation, we will end up with a bad reputation.
Women should feel sad and upset. Thieves, offenders, level threat. I wanna help women who are in trouble. The world should be a royal rumble. I wanna be the man that's willing to risk it. Do everything so I can fix it. A world where everything's calm, where no women will be harmed.
Men are always trying to take control. That's just making women feel dull. We've got to spread this around before this starts to burn down. Think you're better than everybody else. You're only thinking about yourself. Women have rights and a life worth living. You treat them bad and they may not be forgiven.
Why that baby bother my name so I lead? This one goes out to all their kids. Where's everybody's respect for women? That's not the way they should be living. Women should be treated amazingly. Never abuse women physically or basically. You'll be sent to jail and your relationship will fail.
A relationship has love and trust. Otherwise it crumbles into dust. Eliminate violence, that's a must. Just blow it away like a wind of gust. Equal rights, be fair and square. Don't be selfish, share and care. Women feel upset and scared when they're living this nightmare.
If we don't have a good foundation, we will end up with a bad reputation. If we don't have a good foundation, we will end up with a bad reputation.
Scared, hurt, pain and sad. That's what makes us feel so bad. We have to break it down and we have to spread their sound. We need to know what girls are thinking so all relationships stop. Seeking domestic violence should come to an end. This is the message we need to send.
Let's heal the pain and see your reaction. Now it's time we take this to action. If men don't stop, we'll deconstruct. Then we'll have to build it up. Great responsibilities come great accountabilities. Now we have abilities to use our own utilities.
Digital hate, I'm here to do my part. To rap by the quarter, it's all be smart. Emotional abuse can break fans apart. Use your heart and stop at the start. Girls are in such pain. You need to take them out of the rain. Let's use our brain to stop this pain and shove domestic violence down the drain.
If we don't have a good foundation, we will end up with a bad reputation. If we don't have a good foundation, we will end up with a bad reputation.
When a man's abusive and mad, it causes destruction and that is bad. If I was a woman, I feel sad and never come back, cause I'm not glad. Controlling a woman is always wrong, that is why I wrote this song. Women should feel that they belong, so why can't we just get along?
Everyone is equal to each other. Women shouldn't have to suffer. All women are very strong, so why can't we just get along? Women feel upset and sad when they are being treated bad. What men are doing, it is cruel. It's not cool, you're just a fool.
Care for your family, cause family's first, else living will become worse. Help your family stay together, your kids up will be much better. Teach your kids to treat girls fair. Parents will not always be there to help you know what's wrong, alright? That's not always black and white.
We all deserve respect and to be treated with some dignity. Women shouldn't never have to feel they're treated differently.
All humans in my world, we all got equal rights. There really is no point to all these violence and these fights.
If we don't have a good foundation, we will end up with a bad reputation. If we don't have a good foundation,
hi, I'm Samuel.
And I'm Michelle.
And we are both in year 6 at Punchbowl Public School.
This year, we did the Respect program at our school, which is run by Outloud.
Outloud is a community organization that runs programs for young people, addressing social issues using art and performance.
Each week in the Respect program, we learn all about domestic violence and the importance of healthy relationships.
Then we all work together to write this song called A Good Foundation.
It is very important to have a good foundation in a relationship and always treat your partner equally.
We hope you enjoy our song. Thank you.